Why is there like shit on
I feel like those.
Cello, that workshop,
cello,
viola. that's like 8 in like 1 week. I'm just like, okay, well, that's you.
Thank you. everybody. Thank you for coming to my senior recital. I just want to take this time before we do the longer half of the program to thank some really important people who came today. First off, I have to give a big thank you and a shout out to my incredibly supportive professors, Professor Graham Ashton, Jack Schatz, Peter Wright. They're all incredible people, and I really don't know where I'd be without them right now. This is completely overwhelming support and tutelage. Of course, my wonderful supportive parents and everybody, my friends, my family, came today. I would also like to thank my late grandfather as well for starting me down the path of music and putting my trombone in my hand. So the piece that you just heard before was Der Leiermann from Franz Schubert's Winterreise. It's a song cycle. Really beautiful, and it's the last song in Schubert's song cycle. The song's main motif, as macabre as it sounds, kind of centers over the hurdy-gurdy man who searches for his death in a never-ending circle of madness. So there you have it. but the melody repeats for the entirety of the piece, and that's really what makes it very eerie and kind of strange. That's what makes Der Leiermann so excellent in my mind. So this half of the program, you're going to hear a beautiful brass trio written by Handel. You'll hear the Weber piece, the Romance of the Weber piece, and a great trombone duet by Eric Ewazen, one of my favorite composers. And those pieces, I think, really complement each other greatly. The Romance is very expressive. This piece, being the Romance, being as dense as it is, it has subtle beauty and driving melody. I'll finish off with Ewazen's work, the duet for piano, the Pastorale, the duet for trombone and piano. I'll be joined then by my friend Dan Armetta, a colleague on bass trombone. So please enjoy the rest. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
food that's outside. Thank you.